Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. We are in Faction Warfare space. And let's see, what do we have going on today? Shield booster effectiveness? Sure. We're using one of those. Missile damage. I'll save that for tomorrow. All right, so and how does that go? We will head towards Turner.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, let's see what's up. Two enemies in system. Oh, not just one. And now none. So, assuming our unmarked friend isn't looking for a fight. We should at least get our kill here. Oh, I hate it when I'm looking into the sun. Better. It's about 15 minutes. Don't forget to reload. So looks like whoever that person is, they're just kind of jumping back and forth between systems. Wonder if they're trying to catch people going through gates and stuff. I don't know. I don't know what gatekeeper tactics look like. Don't forget to reload. you feel like they're not dying as fast as I would prefer. Okay. All right, well, where are we at? 10 minutes. Let's go ahead and
active.
Grab another one of these. Maybe we'll get in a fight. Oh, don't forget to reload. Especially not when you're looking for a fight.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
In case you're wondering what those sounds are, those are me being stupid and taking the risk to switch over to my work machine momentarily and check on some tests I've got running. They are still in progress. All right, test passed. All is good in the world. Us. No. Which is probably good, because I almost forgot to reload. So that's two. Are we at on our loyalty points? 89,000. I think it's time we head back to Heck. What? So, if I remember correctly, I need 80,000 and a UUA Nexus chip and a Rifter in order to get a Firetail.
Warp drive active.
Fresh our shields. Go here first. Then we go there.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
It's too low.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Put our stuff in the hangar. Let's see. got. Right. Got one of those as a reward for something. Okay. So, Matara UUA. Yes. Probes. We have a burst. After hole going for. $375 at Aram, that's not too bad. See that before. Okay, well, yeah, make that active. I guess we'll just have a spare rifter chilling in Aram for the time being. That's fine.
Docking permission requested. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Almost forgot to take encrypted stellar research data.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That's not what I want. I want this. Yeah. Wait, that was only 10,000 LP. What? What was 80,000 then? What was I thinking was 80,000?
Stabber's only 45. Oh.
Those are much more if you're not getting it from these guys. Oh. Okay. Cool-looking chip, I think. Do I have any skins? I do not. All right. So now we head back to Heck. I feel like it's 80,000 LP to get one of these from Boundless, or really most of them in Mintar Corporation, so yeah, that's why I was thinking it was so much. I did not realize
warp drive
it was
active.
This cheap. So now I'm wondering, wow. We could actually make some decent money doing this LP thing.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So tomorrow, we fit this bad boy, and thinking I'll probably go for some T2 guns and stuff. So try and make something good here. But for now, we are out of time. So until next time. Have a good one.